my name is Jen Taglieri, and I'm the Special Events Coordinator here at Fort Monroe Authority. I'm standing here today in front of what was the former U.S. Army TRADOC Band's rehearsal hall here at the fort. Join us tonight on our Facebook page and YouTube channel to hear the U.S. Army TRADOC Band at 7 p.m. They have kindly provided footage from their final concert of their 2019 Music Under the Stars concert series featuring the 1812 Overture.
The U.S. Army TRADOC Band, which stands for the United States Army Training and Doctrine Command, has a long history at Fort Monroe, which started in November of 1946 when it was known as the 50th Army Ground Forces Band. The band went through multiple names, and it was not until 2006 that the band went by the name the United States Army TRADOC Band. The band remained at Fort Monroe until June 24, 2011, when it was reassigned to Fort Eustis. To this day, the U.S. Army TRADOC Band boosts Army morale and shares Army traditions with civilian communities, just as it continues to share its traditions with our own community.
We look forward to sharing this summer season and rich history of Fort Monroe with you, regardless of distance, every Thursday evening. The Casemate Museum would like to hear from you about your own musical history here at Fort Monroe. If you would like to share with us your personal experiences attending or participating in concerts here at the fort, please reach out to us using our website at fortmonroe.org or via email at fmevents@fortmonroe.org. Thank you so much, and please enjoy our first virtual concert of the season.
United States Army Training and Doctrine Command Band can trace its roots back 195 years to 1824. By 1972, the band became known as the United States Army Continental Army Band, and finally in 2006, it became known as the United States Army TRADOC Band. TRADOC Band continues the mission of its long and proud heritage to serve its Army, to support TRADOC headquarters, and to provide music for soldiers and their families. Tell the Army story to you, our community. Thank you for being here tonight as part of our Army story. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the commander and conductor of the United States Training and Doctrine Command Band, Lieutenant Colonel Trey Gonsolet. Please stand and join us in singing our national anthem. Thank you. Please be seated.
Thank you.
The last two pieces you heard were Atlantic Fanfare by Christopher Kyle Green and Pas Redouble March by Camille Saint-Saëns. That first fanfare you heard was written to honor the European settlers who sought a new beginning right here on the Atlantic seaboard. Our next selection is Hymn to the Fallen by John Williams, composed for the film Saving Private Ryan. This piece was written to honor all of those who perished on the beaches of Normandy on what would fatally be known as D-Day, which happened 75 years ago this past June. Please welcome to the podium one of the TRADOC Band's own, Corporal James Mullis.
Thank you.
A beautiful way to honor the sacrifice of those brave soldiers. How about another round of applause for Corporal Mullis? Our next selection, American Overture, was the first piece for band ever written by Joseph Wilcox Jenkins. He got his music degrees from the prestigious Eastman School of Music and then enlisted in the United States Army to become an arranger for the Army Field Band and eventually became the head arranger for the U.S. Army Chorus. Conducting American Overture, the TRADOC Band's executive officer and associate conductor, First Lieutenant Elizabeth Elliott.
We'll be right back.
You may recognize this next selection from Broadway or even the big screen. Velma, Roxy, and Big Mama Morton will perform a medley from the American musical crime comedy drama, Chicago.
Stockings down, and all that jazz. Start the car. I know a whoopee spot where the gin is cold, but the piano's hot. It's just a noisy hall where there's a nightly brawl and all that jazz. Slick your hair and wear your buckle shoes, and all that jazz. I hear that Father Dip is gonna blow the blues, and all that jazz. Hold on, hun, we're gonna party hug. I bought some aspirin, they'll have your 90 drug in case you shake up bar. Want a brand new start to do that.
Lips is gonna be Roxy. The lady raking in the chips is gonna be Roxy. I'm gonna be a celebrity. That means somebody everyone knows. They're gonna recognize my eyes, my hair, my teeth, my lips, my nose. From just some dumb mechanic's wife, I'm gonna be Roxy. Who said murder's not art? And two, in case she doesn't hang, can say she started with a bang. Roxy hurts. Think of those autographs I'll sign with love to you, Roxy. And I'll appear in a lavalier that goes all the way down to my waist. Hear a ring, there a ring, everywhere a ring-a-ling, but always in the best of taste. I'm giving up my humdrum life, I'm gonna be Roxy. I made a scandal at the start, and so the dagger will die, I know, to see her name bailed below. Roxy Hart.
Got a habitat, and that's the way I live. So I deserve a lot of tat for what I got to give. Don't you know that this hand washes that one too? When you're good to mama, mama's good to you. Can bring this number two when you're good to mama.
In 2016, the songwriting duo behind the movie musicals La La Land and The Greatest Showman brought to Broadway their first original production. Dear Evan Hansen would go on to win 6 Tonys, including Best Musical and Best Score. And the songs from the show, by Benj Pasek and Justin Paul, have gone on to become the soundtrack of an entire generation of young people, representing their search for meaning and their struggle to find a connection with the world. We'll now sing for you one of the best love songs from Dear Evan Hansen, You Will Be Found.
Have you ever felt like nobody was there? Have you ever felt forgotten in the middle of nowhere? Have you ever felt like you could disappear? Like you could fall and no one would hear? Well, let that lonely feeling wash away. Maybe there's a reason to believe you'll be okay. 'Cause when you don't feel strong enough to stand, you can reach out your hand. And oh, someone will come running, and I know they'll take you home. Even when the dark comes crashing through, when you need a friend to carry you, and when you're broken on the ground, you will be found. So let the sun come streaming in, 'cause you'll reach up and you'll rise again. Lift your head and look around, you will be found. 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 Thank you.
across the silence, your voice is heard. Oh, someone will come running.
Frank Sinatra's signature song, or from the movie Mrs. Doubtfire during Robin Williams' famous makeover scene. From the hit Broadway musical Guys and Dolls, here is Luck Be a Lady.
They call you Lady Luck, but there is room for doubt. At times you have a very unladylike way running out. You're on this date with me. The pickings have been lush. And just before this evening is over, you might give me the brush. You might forget your manners. You might refuse to stay. And so the best that I can do is pray. Luck be a lady tonight. Luck be a lady tonight. Luck if you've ever been a lady to begin with. Luck be a lady tonight. Luck, let a gentleman see how nice a dame you can be. I know the way you've treated other guys you've been with. Luck, be a lady with me. A lady wouldn't leave her escort. It isn't fair, it isn't nice. A lady wouldn't wander all over the room and then blow on some other guy's dice. So let's keep the party polite. Never get out of my sight. Stick with me, baby, I'm the fella you came in with. Luck be a lady. Luck be a lady. Luck be a lady tonight.
Luck be a lady tonight. Luck be a lady tonight. Luck, if you've ever been a lady to begin with, luck be a lady tonight.
Luck, let a gentleman see,
luck, let a gentleman see
how nice a dame you can be. I know the way you treated other guys you've been with.
Luck, be a lady with me.
A lady wouldn't flirt with strangers. She'd have a heart, she'd have a soul. A lady wouldn't wander all over the room when I bet my life on this role. So let's keep the party polite.
Let's keep the party polite.
Never get out of my sight.
Never get out of my sight.
Stick with me, baby, I'm the fella you came in with. Luck be a lady.
Luck be a lady.
Luck be a lady.
Luck be a lady.
Luck be a lady tonight. Ha!
Our next selection is a medley of recognizable Irving Berlin tunes. You'll hear his patriotic favorite, This Is a Great Country, to the somber Give Me Your Tired, Your Poor, to his comedic view on military life in Oh, How I Hate to Get Up in the Morning, and finishing, of course, with the one we all love, God Bless America. Please enjoy D.A. Richards' Irving Berlin medley titled Land That I Love.
Patriotism has come into fashion. We seem to find our patriotic side alive.
We used to sing of our homeland with passion, but now we need to sing out loud with lots of pride.
I think we've shown the world that we will never
This is a great country, so let's shout it clear and loud. Take a look in your history book, and you'll see why we should be proud.
Hats off to America, the home of the free and the brave. If this is flag waving,
muscles had developed and his cheeks were rosy red. I asked him how he liked the life and this is what he said.
Oh, how I hate to get up in the morning. Oh, how I love to remain in bed. For the hardest goal of all is to hear the bugle call. You gotta get up, you gotta get up, you gotta get up this morning.
Someday I'm going to murder the bugler.
Someday they're going to find him dead.
I'll amputate his reveille and step upon it heavily and spend the rest of my life in bed.
While the storm clouds gather far across the sea, let us swear allegiance to a land that's free.
Prairies to the oceans, wide with
Well, good evening. I hope you're having a great time tonight. Couldn't ask for much better weather. So this is quite nice. I have to briefly talk about Army Voices. I got to work with them a few years ago back in D.C. But what you don't know is they drive here from D.C. in their own individual cars, most of them, because they're not that far from home. So at night, they're free to do whatever they want. They have their own cars. But for the past two nights, I hung out with one of them. They all go out to eat together because they just enjoy being with each other that much. And then in the morning, they wake up, and as a group, again, they can do whatever they want, but as a group, they all go to the gym and do their Army training. They just enjoy their camaraderie because they're all just great people, great physical fit, and they're the best at what they do. So when I think about all those elements, I couldn't ask for a better representation of what the Army should be. They're just great ambassadors for the Army and great examples for the new recruits. So please give another round of applause for the great members from the nation's capital, the Army Voices. This, unfortunately, is the final Music on the Stars for the 88th season. I was not here for most of it. I guess it went well. Y'all are here tonight. So I'll take that as a yes. It's sad it's ending, but we will be back here for the 89th year. So make sure you tell everybody to come back next year. Yep. And most of that, of course, the reason we have an 89th year is because of the great work of Major General Beninati sitting in the back. But this band was shrinking down, so he reversed the course. But because it's a concert of this size, we need some help. This could be a historical night because we have seven entities on the stage today. We have members from the TRADOC Band, members from Fort Lee, members from Langley, the Air Force Band, the Army School of Music, the 380th Reserve Band, alumni have come back to help, and of course, a band from members from D.C. There are seven entities on this stage to help put on a great concert for you tonight. I have to thank our host tonight, Major General Royalty, who was kind enough to greet us and start off this great evening. Thank you. And then I have to also mention, this is the 88th season, like I said, but for 26 years of that is the great Dr. Raymond Jones from WHRO. He is more a part of this band than almost anybody in history. He's a legend. Yes. I was back here as EXO back in 2002 to 2005. And then I came to a concert when I first got here and heard his voice. I'm like, oh, that is the voice I remember for the TRADOC Band. So we have come, unfortunately, to the end of our concert and the end of the 88th season. We're going to conclude it with a unique TRADOC rendition of Washington Post. Yes, the end of the concert will end in our rendition of the Washington Post. It's very unique, it's very TRADOC, and I'm curious what you would think. It has a nice ending to it. But first, before we do that, this is a time to honor our armed forces with the songs of each branch of the military. If you are a veteran, active duty, reserve, or a family member, please stand when your service song is played. Here we go.
United States Coast Guard. Air Force. United States Navy.
Thank you.
Have a wonderful night.